This is Garrison 0397. As you know, I'm in my second video, Jaws 3D, 5 times Razzie Winner Review. And now I'm gonna do a little review called Jaws the Revenge, a 7 times Razzie Winner Review. It's the most nominated of the Razzies of 1987. But what's really weird is that the shark roars. Isn't that weird? Anyway, as you know, the shark looks fake. And within all the movies, the shark looks real. Even in Jaws 3D, it looked real. But in Jaws the Revenge, not so much. And then it dies impaled on the bowsprit of a boat. Did they run out of explosives? And it shows like a sculpture when it's being blown up. That's really weird, isn't it? Okay. See you next video.